And who will win the Hive's Game of the Year? Will it be Metal Gear Solid, The Phantom Pain, the ever-popular Fallout 4? Maybe Destiny, The Taken King, will take it back? Maybe a small market game like Until Dawn? Will it be Black Ops 3, the brand new game from Treyarch and Activision? Or will a sports game grab it like Madden 16? All of that will be discussed and more as the Hive will announce their 2015 Game of the Year!